just chilling at the park. We don't have to use your car. The women are in power this week. Tommy wants us to have our family meet the guys. So I invited LaRon out to meet my mom. And I am a little nervous. LaRon and I recently met up at a club. And we got into this argument.
Thank you so much.
A guy that I know came up and spoke to me. LaRon was so angry, calling me this kind of B, this and that F you. At this point, I definitely have some huge concerns with LaRon.
Hey, Mom, what's up?
Hey, so unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to make it today.
Really? Are you okay?
Yeah, I have a bunch of things I have to do, and I'm not going to be able to make it.
Well, I'll let him know, but we'll definitely have to reschedule.
Yeah.
All right, take care. Love you. Bye. Okay.
Hey, baby.
Hey, how you doing? Good to see you.
Smell good.
Thank you. I was supposed to have my mom come today, but she said we got to reschedule.
Oh, man.
Last minute, yeah, I know.
Until I'll be there for Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Enjoy.
Going into this date, there is some tension between me and Maya. Outside the process, things went kind of left, and to not meet her mom, I'm starting to put the dots together, like, I can see where this is going.
So I guess I could ask some of the questions she would probably ask, like, you feel like you've been possessive already?
And it's all downhill from here. I can get jealous a little bit and a little possessive.
Yeah.
No, my mouth is kind of crazy and I get mad.
Yeah, real crazy. I do have a little concern with dating guys that, you know, get angry quick. How are you when you drink? Like, you think that's something you could control?
I don't think I get angry quick.
I think
when I'm placed in certain situations, I may or may not control.
You don't want it to start affecting other people you like and love, so.
Why does Maya think you call her a bitch?
Because I did. And I said, F this situation, because she was hugged up with some dude. Like, you're not gonna embarrass me like that. I'm not gonna be no simp.
Saying F you to me or call me out my name. Is that normal for you?
I don't think it's normal. I think it's bad.
LaRon was heated. I'm not getting a guy's number in his face. Like, I'm just speaking to somebody at a club, a social event. So if you can't handle that, you're not secure enough within yourself, you really can't handle me at all. So ridiculous.
I mean, I curse because, like, that's just naturally how I talk, right?
Yeah.
I'm just from Jersey. Like, y'all different down here.
You think that's a north-south kind of thing?
Yeah.
I've been in situations where even my family has seen me be with a really angry, aggressive man.
Really?
And I grew up around some chaotic things, so I'm real, real big on peace, you know what I mean? So I don't even like arguing.
So aggressive language or, you know, just being loud, I've never gotten used to that. And I first experienced it being in a really abusive relationship where I was yelled at or just made feel like I couldn't really speak my truth. So I just need somebody that's able to control their emotions and can be gentle with me.
So what you think, like, going forward?
Look, I'm not perfect.
For sure.
And I will not get to that point anymore. And I'm sorry. I don't want to mess this up. I know me and Maya's in a tough spot, but I hope that this date provided her clarity. And just show her that I'm really there for her, man. I really want to be with her. You know, I still want to rock with you.
You know, I appreciate the words, but I think I've told you I'm not really a word person, you know? We'll see.
Just because you apologize does not mean we're past it. You may be past it, but I still have things that are concerning to me.
I do have to tell you, I'm already really, really annoyed.
I can see if it was like repeated behavior, right?
Yeah.
And then that's like, all right, boom.
But I'm not gonna nag, because we grown. And the second time, it's like, this is it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so if you give me a chance, we will see.